it stripped away. Little loses it. Beauchemin tries to carry in. He'll go in along the boards with Enstrom, trying to get some help there from Gromovsky, who's looking for a loose puck to develop. And it is poked free, but not out. Phaneuf will keep it in with a pass, and they score! What a beautiful play from Dion Phaneuf! And Gromovsky tips home the winner.
And the Leafs deserve that victory because they were clearly the better team in the second half of this game. And if it wasn't for Pavlik, they would have won the game in regulation. And the Toronto Maple Leafs go right after the Thrashers from the opening shift of this overtime session. And Grabowski's getting mobbed as they're having a little fun in the Leafs with this overtime effort by Grabowski.
Now 39 seconds into it. Watch Phaneuf spot him coming across.
But all the work is done on the boards there. And a shot here for, as the puck goes to Phaneuf, and he shoots for the tip. But look at Beauchemin here. Beauchemin does all the work. That's a one-on-two, and he wins the battle. And then a bad giveaway goes back to the point, and then Kuhlman beats Grabowski beats Kabina to the front of the net.
Second career overtime winner for Mikhail Grabowski. It's his 10th goal of the season, and the Leafs win it by a score of 2-1. Here's